bitch, I'm the boy. Who the fuck is you, nigga? SOB the gang, y'all ain't fucking with my crew, nigga.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Jero here. And, I don't really have a video idea, but, shit. Alright, so, I don't really have a video idea, but, I was thinking I could get a new PC, so might as well do a, setup tour. And, so yeah, I haven't done really one of these videos in a long time because I haven't really uploaded in a long time. And the uploads I did recently were like Tahoe. By the way, one thing I want to say is I said I didn't post Monday, Tuesday, but I also didn't post Wednesday. And that's because my plans for a video were basically ruined. And it was like 9 o'clock when I found out I couldn't do it. So I didn't really have time to edit. So yeah. But, in today's video, like I said, we're gonna do setup tours. I have a white gaming chair, white and black gaming chair. And, like, I got this for losing a lot of weight. You know, your boy was thicker than he is today. And I'm still on a diet, right now. I just got back on it. I'm trying to go to a certain, goal. And then I'll start making a series of me trying to lose weight and what I do to lose weight. And, yeah. So, this is what I got. You know, I'm proud of it right here. So, yeah. That's the first thing. My setup. The next thing I have is... Hold up. I'm actually going to switch the camera thingy around so I can actually see the shot because I'm not going to be in it. So, yeah, be right back. All right. So I just changed the shot. So this is my Rival 600, I believe. Yeah, Rival 600. I did an unboxing on this. You guys can look at that. I'll put a link in the description below if you want to watch it. Then this QCK, extra large like my penis, black like my penis, stitched edge. So yeah, it's like a $23 mouse pad, and this is like a $80 mouse. I know this, if you buy this from the website, you could use, like, a discount code, and you could get, like, 10% off your whole purchase, I believe, and you also, get, this is not if you put the discount code, but you also get, a mouse bungee, and a mouse pad. Now, next thing that I have is the Ducky 1-2 Mini. Now, this keyboard costs, like, $100 on mechanicalkeyboards.com. It's pretty cool keyboard. I got brown switches, I believe. Okay, so here's the switch. Holy shit! You guys can listen to this. So yeah, they're brown switches. I currently have a TV as my monitor. And, the reason for this is because I don't really have enough money to buy a monitor right now. And I'm thinking to buy stuff for my YouTube. Like, I was thinking about buying, like, a Blue Snowball Ice and, like, a webcam or something. Or, GoPro Hero 7. But I don't know. So, yeah. Next thing I have in my setup is, obviously my PC. A 1660, XE graphics card. 16 gigabytes of... DDR4 2666 megahertz RAM, a Ryzen 1200, which is a quad core processor, and the rest I don't really know. I know it has a 120 gigabyte SSD, and I bought this for like $400. So for all this, excluding the monitor, for my whole setup, it cost me like $600. All right, and I think my PC itself, since I bought it on OfferUp. A pre-bill on OfferUp. I believe my PC is like $600 itself, but obviously I got it for a lower price because I went on OfferUp, and it's also new because the guy said he only used it for like five hours in total. So yeah, I'm pretty happy, and yeah, so that's my setup. I hope you guys enjoy. Also, you know, let me show you guys this real quick. So this is my strip club money. I'm gonna be exchanging them for ones today, you know. So yeah, see you in the next one.
I was down, I hit the studio. Hop in the booth and let the truth be told. I'm not a stripper, but I gotta keep a pole. They gotta pay me now just to get up close.